of man's first disobedience and the fruit of that forbidden tree, whose mortal taste brought death into the world and all our woe, with loss of Eden till one greater man restore us and regain the blissful seat. Sing, Heav'nly Muse. The infernal serpent, he it was, whose guile, stirred up with envy and revenge, deceived the mother of mankind, he trusted to have equaled the Most High. If he opposed, and with ambitious aim, against the throne and monarchy of God, raised impious war in heaven and battle-proud with vain attempt. Him the Almighty Power hurled headlong, flaming from the ethereal sky, with hideous ruin and combustion down to bottomless perdition there to dwell, in adamantine chains and venal fire, who durst to defy the omnipotent to arms.